I decided to do some testing on the Surface 3 to see how quick the eMMC was with disk encryption off and disk encryption on. And if you remember, on the Surface Pro 3, of this video I have pulled up, I had posted findings that disk encryption turned on resulted in a slower SSD. So I tried those same tests here on the Surface 3, and I was just trying to find the best performance possible. So with a stock install, these are the numbers I get, with 144 here and a write of 55. This is disk encryption on, stock install. But then I proceeded to disable disk encryption. So if you look at this with disk encryption off versus disk encryption on, you'll notice, first of all, that the read speed is down, the write speed is down. Almost all the speeds are down once disk encryption is disabled. So I was really confused by this, because the Surface Pro 3, we saw the complete opposite. So I ran the test again, and they came back pretty much the same. Again, so I went ahead and turned disk encryption back on, and lo and behold, performance went back up. So back up to 58.75 write, which is pretty good. So then I proceeded to try and disable Windows Defender real-time protection as well, to see if I made the SSD, you know, quit thrashing and kind of reading files and scanning them before reading them. And it did eke out, you know, a little bit more performance, especially on the sequential here. Got the highest score with Windows Defender turned off. But the takeaway from this is, while on the Surface Pro 3 you wanted to disable disk encryption for performance, on the Surface 3 you need to enable disk encryption for the best performance. And the reason that I think this is because on the Surface Pro 3, the SSD is so fast that the encryption that the CPU handles, it can't keep up with as fast as the disk can go. So the net effect is that on the Surface Pro 3, not the Surface 3 that we're talking about, on the Surface Pro 3, the disk encryption slows things down a little bit. On the Surface 3, the drive, the eMMC storage, is not that quick. So the CPU is actually much quicker in encryption. So due to the compression that's happening during the encryption, you actually get higher write speeds, higher transfer speeds on an eMMC, because the CPU is much faster than the disk operation. So what happens is the compression actually helps you to write more data at once. So that's what I think is going on. Maybe some experts can chime in here, but that's my understanding. So but if you want to keep your speeds high, here's encryption on and here's encryption off. So it's a lot slower with encryption off. So go ahead and turn that on if you disable that. I know I've recommended to people to turn it off even on the Surface 3, and that it was a mistake now that I've run the actual tests on that. So anyways, hope this helps. Keep your disk encryption on the Surface 3, and we'll keep bringing you more news and more videos. Thanks for watching.